Somewhere in the country India, there was a small little village. And in that village, there flowed a beautiful river. On either side of the river, there was a mountain. On this mountain lived a colony by the name of Orange Tangerines. And on this mountain lived a colony by the name of Green Lemons. The Orange Tangerines did not like the Green Lemons. The Orange Tangerines thought that they were the cleverest and the strongest, while the Green Lemons thought that they were the strongest and the cleverest. There was only one little school in that village, and everybody from both the colonies sent their children to that school. In that school, there were two best friends, Hari and Bhola. Hari came from the Green Lemons and Bhola came from the Orange Tangerines. While in school, they played together all day long. But when they went home, they weren't allowed to play with each other at all. For the Orange Tangerines never ever mingled with the Green Lemons. One day, there were celebrations happening in school. Miss Tara, the class teacher, was very excited. She was carrying something in her hand. It was a flag. And she told the children it was the flag of India. It was a beautiful flag. It had three colors, saffron, white, and green. The teacher told the children that every color meant something. "What does saffron stand for, ma'am?" asked Hari. "Well, Hari, saffron stands for courage and selflessness." "Aha," thought Hari. "What does white stand for, ma'am?" asked Bhola. "Oh, Bhola, white stands for peace, purity, and honesty." "Mm-hmm," said Bhola. "And what about green?" asked the other children. "Well, children, green stands for fertility, prosperity, and faith." There was a buzz in the classroom. Everybody was very excited to learn about the flag. It was the flag of their country, after all. The class was then followed by an assignment to actually make a flag. Everybody was given paper and crayons to take back home and make their own flags. While they were walking back home, Hari and Bhola were very quiet. They both were thinking about something. They both were thinking about their assignment, the one in which they had to make the flag of India. Then they both reached the part from where their roads split. Hari had to go towards the Green Lemons and Bhola had to go towards the Orange Tangerines. They both stood there and then they looked at the beautiful houses. And then Hari noticed all the tiny little green flags planted on the roofs of the Green Lemons. And then Bhola noticed all the orange little flags planted on the roofs of the Orange Tangerines. And just then, Hari and Bhola had an idea. They were so excited, they rushed back home. That night, they just couldn't sleep. When everybody had fallen fast asleep, quietly, Hari and Bhola got out of their homes. They both were very, very good at climbing roofs. So Hari climbed up the roofs on his side and Bhola climbed up the roofs on his side and they started plucking out all the flags one by one and they started putting them in a bag that they carried. The next morning when Hari and Bhola's parents woke up, they just couldn't find their sons anywhere. "Hari! Hari!" called out Hari's mother. "Hari is nowhere to be found. Hari is nowhere to be found. What if he's been kidnapped?" She panicked. Meanwhile, on the other side, "Bhola, Bhola," called out Bhola's father. "Bhola's not in the house. He's not there. Maybe somebody's kidnapped him," he worried. Then somebody suggested that maybe Hari is by the river. And meanwhile, somebody suggested there too, maybe Bhola's by the river. Then all the villagers rushed towards the river to search for the missing boys. When they reached the river, they saw Hari and Bhola seated by the river, on the banks of the river. When they all reached the river, they all saw the two boys seated by the banks of the river. And then they all saw something They couldn't believe their eyes. It took them some time to absorb the spectacle. The entire scene looked like the flag of India. Green flags on one side, saffron on the other, and in the middle flowed the river of peace and tranquility. Suddenly, everyone was extremely ashamed of themselves. And then Hari and Bhola saw all of them and said, "We have made the flag, look!" And then their teacher, Miss Tara, came and started clapping for them. She said, "Well done, boys. This is the flag of India. All of us must remember, united, we stand, and divided, we fall." And from that day onwards, the saffron side of orange tangerines and the green side of green lemons came together, and all of them became one united village, a small village in the state of India.
Tangerines, tangerines, tangerines. Courage, courage, courage. Peace, peace, peace. Fertility, fertility, fertility. Prosperity, prosperity, prosperity. Helter skelter, helter skelter, helter skelter. United, united, united.